Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air. The Raskas. You saved our lives. Hey.
Slept well?
I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother... she had a house, an old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
I feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. We'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Our home.
Yes.
Passed out? Stay there. You don't want to wake up after this. Trust me.
Hey, how do you feel?
You first.
Just like after a strange dream, a terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn, almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think you and Hugo are my home, so yes.
We're glad to have you with us. Hey, what's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for... well, everything. Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it, too. Hey! Ship! Damn, the Count!
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
No, no, no! This can't be happening!
Go inside, Hugo. You'll be safer.
Keep steering. We'll hoist it. Amicia, up here, with me.
And the others?
They'll manage.
Stay inside the cabin at all costs, all right?
All right!
Man the rope on the other side!
All right! Come on, faster!
That bastard couldn't let go!
We have to lose them! They board us! Done! Good!
They're still closing the distance!
No, no, no! What now?
Turn the sail to the wind! We need a better angle!
I'll give you some slack while you pull it towards you!
Yes! We have no right to fail this, Arno!
We won't!
It's working! We're picking up speed!
But it won't be enough! They're coming!
Throw some cargo overboard!
On it! Ha. Give me a hand, Amicia!
Coming!
Yuko, come with me! Yuko, come here!
Sorry, child. The rats can't help you here.
No!
Such a fragile little thing.
All right. You've won. Don't hurt him.
Hurt him? He's Emily's son. My son. He's a god.
He's our doom, Victor. You need to let him go to his sister.
No. I owe this to Emily. With her, I tried so hard to believe this world wasn't just blood and war. That I could throw a blanket over these flames. But the truth is, people like us, we are born to feed that fire.
Whatever you're planning with him, it won't work. He will destroy you.
He'll destroy what I tell him to. We'll set this world aflame. And I'll forge an empire from that fire. A more righteous one.
It's not over, you coward! You owe me blood!
I paid that price already. Now my son needs to rest. Finish this!